stopping when you're in the thick of it.
All right, okay. Chatterboxes, good lord. Okay, so. Fatal Inheritance is what we're doing. It's that way, it's not that far. There's a metal flower over here that I may do on the way. So, let's take a look at this. We're gonna do that one first. See, what can I build up? That one's not. Oh, I need wire. I don't have enough wire. I'll get wire eventually. I'm not worried about that. You anything. Ooh, okay, so I got enemies already.
Hope you're well.
Well, this is a low level too. Alright, we'll take you guys out. I'm gonna campfire, where is it? Is that healing stuff? Alright, so, and this is healing. Can I get that?
Never know when I might need these.
I know exactly when I need it when I get hurt. Okay, so, first of all, let's catch that. And let's take our campfire seriously. Yes, you want to override. And this crap. What the hell is going on? No! I'm not saving, I'm crouching. That scared me, I thought my game was crashing. Alright, so how do I do this? Because I got no place to hide. That's really unfortunate. It's really not cool. And I got a data point down there too. I gotta get there. Excuse me. I gotta get to that data point. Stuff is way over there. Alright, this guy's curious. That guy's curious.
Low and quiet does it.
Thank you. give me a place to hide. Not looking to mix it up with Striders. I don't want to do too much damage to him. Come back here so quickly for that. She came jetting back. Okay, so that's me taking out the entire herd. And then the herd's like, that's not me. Alright, so, I did all of that so I could do this. Sunstone Rock, what happened here? Okay, Greece is calling. Ancient Greece calls to you, will you answer? The Acropolis, Mount Lycabettus. The Temple of Zeus, imagine them not as the grimy ruins they are now, but the immaculate monuments they were back then. Holovake is proud to present the Ancient Greece Experience, a historically authentic holographic rendering of antiquity's greatest civilization. Exert full autonomy over your ancient Athenian adventure. Stroll hand in hand with a loved one past the Parthenon with Socrates. Perambulate with Socrates. Attend the premiere of a play by Who the hell is Aristophanes? The ancient world is up to is yours to discover without leaving your hollow room. Contact us now to discuss rates. Sure. Okay. That was just, you know, I mean. I'm a pretty good English student, but that was just like throwing big words out at the player for no reason. That wasn't like. So it's up there somewhere. Which is fine. That's medicine. I thought that was gonna be fire. Kill, not boot. But fire it was. Healing it was. I hear a rumbling, which is either water or more machines. Okie dokie. No, it's telling me it's off this way. So, if it's off that way. No, but it's telling me, no, it's not really that way, but it's telling me to go that way. Mission is that way. Oh, it's a merchant. Okay. No, but it is. It's telling me to go that way. I don't know why it's telling me to go this way. Oh, shigger. That's a... That's a stalker. That's one of those invisible bastards.
Killing machine that disappears into thin air.
Come on, that's bogus. Got him with something. Let him see me. Let him see me.
Be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
Excuse me. So he's over there. Took one. I don't know where the other one went. Damn lance horns. All right. So, maybe I can get back to what I was doing before. Although, I took out, what the hell was that thing? It's a boar. And I'm okay with that. Blast wire. Alright, so now we're trying to get to I'm determined to get this stupid not stupid, but up there, is it? Boy, did we just not establish that that's a difficult place to get to? When trying, did I just walk in a complete circle? Oh boy. Okay, so there's a way up there, but it's not presenting as obvious. So, there's a way up there. It's going to involve climbing. Okay, it's here. Good. Alright. Didn't spend too much time on it. Come on, we got this. So, come on, climb up. Get up there. You know what you need to do. So there's a merchant here. Yay. So first of all, let's sell what we can. I'm muttering to myself about when I have to leave my house because I'm going someplace. I'm going to actually see Thor. It's opening weekend, Saturday, in case you're watching this video on a different day. Well, I'm going to be posting this video on a different day than when I'm playing it. And I have to meet someone to go. Righty, so. That was that. Now, here's the metal flower.
Oh, you're not ordinary.
None of them are. Oh, Jesus Christ, I'm just not gonna fill up that spot, am I? Alright. Trying to do. Well, there's a corruption zone over here, but it's a level 23 corruption zone. Do I want to go tip it, or do I want to just go back? So that's where I have to go. I think I just go back. I can find a way down. That's not quite the way down. There it is. That's the way down. Okay. And I don't have to crouch since I killed everybody. And we will save because we did something. And incidentally, I should point out, I realized that I mistook Maker's End and that fight against that Deathbringer or Death Dealer thing as two separate main quest missions. They're not, which means that I am actually, at this point, I have now played every point in the main quest that I've ever played. So from now on, every main quest mission, I'm actually doing blind. Every main quest mission from now until the end of the game, I've actually never done before. A few side quest missions. Unless they consider, what's his name, the mission when I finally go talk to Aaron, or the drunk dude that keeps hitting on Aloy. When I do that mission. That mission will be, I've done that one before. Oh, that's a dude. Okay. What is up with you, dude? You alright? So we're having trouble there. Anyways, this way, so. Dead. All right, so.
This must be Ronamond's family estate.
So, okay, he's got some hiding shrubs. So we'll get into the hiding shrubs. Okay. Gonna go back this way. You're not corrupted. Why can't you come?
It'll be daybreak soon. Thank you. machines attack without warning.
All right. Gotcha. That was a Ravager, not a... I thought that was a Sawtooth. Getting harder and harder to tell these things apart.
These will keep.
Too many variations on a theme going on there. Now, since the mission isn't over, I'm trying not to be meta, but since the mission isn't over, I'm going to assume that I still need protection. So, I'm gonna go ahead and take that as a thing and go ahead and get my answer this quest. After I figure out what the hell's up here.
A key. Wonder what it unlocks.
Probably this.
That device is sending out a signal. Could be what attracted the machines. Okay, that should cut the signal. But someone put this here to call on the machines and kill everyone on the estate.
This was murder. Murder most foul. Can you hear me? I hear you. There's no enemies out here, so... I hear you, I'm just looting.
Is someone there?
Yep. Where's the shadow coming from?
Let me out!
I can hear you, but I don't know where the hell you're coming from.
Hello? Hello?
Oh, thank you. I didn't really believe anyone was coming for me. I think everyone else is dead.
Everyone else is.
I found Allure. I think someone might have put it here deliberately to draw in the machines. Did your father have enemies?
Oh no, Brannaman, my brother. At first there was gambling, then stealing, then extortion. He swore vengeance when we kicked him out.
It was Ronamon who begged me to come. He needed the machines cleared out to claim the property.
That murderous snake. We can't let him...
Can't let me do what, sister?
Wow, claim totally my inheritance?
We shared a crash, murderer. Have you no honor?
I guess not. But I will have this estate. When you meet Father in the next life, tell him I'm enjoying his money. As for you, this little device will summon more machines. A lot easier than killing you myself.
Really? After all that prep work I did, it's Glint Hawks? Okay, so first of all, stop. Inventory, outfits, Ice Hunter. Damn it! Okay. Can I loot anything? Let me take all my traps back since it did a whole lot of goodies with making slime enemies. That was brilliant. Now, I don't know if I can get up top. I don't think I get there. I don't think there's a way up. I know I killed the guy up there. I killed the thing up there, but I don't think I can get up there. Which is somewhat annoying, you know? Did all that work. I get nothing for it. Alright. Although, it looks like I can do something like this. I wonder. I do wonder. They're gonna make it really hard. It's possible that I could do it, it's just stupid hard. Okay, I see this. Now, question is, can I climb that? That's the question. I don't think I can, but I'm gonna try it. Nope. Can't do it. Alright. It was a good shot. Good try. So let's talk to this woman who has just inherited the state from her evil brother and her dad. Dead dad.
I'm glad there are good people like you in the world. It helps to make up for scum like my brother. My father was always generous in his gratitude. A family tradition I would like to continue. Take this. I hope it will help you in your travels.
Me too. Alright. Remarkable box. It's in the remarkable box. Okay, I'm maxed out on stuff. Alright, next quest. I got a level 18 and a level 19. Got a 16, Honor the Fallen, and a 24. That's tough. Errands. I got the Shadow War Bow. I got a 20. I got this thing. I got a 16. I'm not going to the Hunter's Lodge. I'm never doing that, so. I got an 8. That's a hunter. I'm not doing that. Conversation online with someone. Negotiating our trip to the movie theater. So, we're doing Honor the Fallen. that conversation is over. We're doing Honor the Fallen. Let's go to the map and see where I gotta go. Alright, so it's back by near this metal flower here. Alright, so are we gonna fast travel there or are we gonna run there? I think we're gonna fast travel. Well, no, because on the way we might dip in and see what's over there. So, we're gonna go overland. Okay. Yes, we are exiting the estate. All this death because some dude wanted money to pay his gambling debts. What a douche. And I believe it is a shark, right? Okay, I'm back, and we are going to finish our journey to wherever this place is. Wrong button. Let's go. So I'm on the mission where I've got to help victims of the Red Raids get their grief counsel. Despite various obstacles, prevented said. And that is medicinal, and so is the next one.
I'll find a use for you.
Yes, you will. Found a campfire. Is that the campfire I was looking for? I believe it is. And there's a boar there. So, anyway. Alright, so we're heading up on some crocodiles. Excuse me, snap moths. Snap moths, not crocodiles. It's telling me I'm near. Snap more spot, but I'm not near the quest spot. Is that an actual snap more right there? Yes, it is. Okay. Now, I'm not looking to engage some snap more just yet. Snap more's a little too powerful to engage just for fun. That's just a rock, isn't it? Makes sense that you would get that from a turkey, you know? Okay, there's another snap mole.
Mm-hmm.
Shadows are getting long.
Yes, they are. Alright, so. This is the place I need to go.
This is where the Otaru wanted to say her goodbyes.
So I just need to kill these Snapmores?
Fun. Now they're hunting me.
Thank you.
Hmm.
Get you. You're not coming at me. I need you to come at me.
When we fled from our cages during the liberation, I tore through this clearing, thinking my friend was behind me. I kept running, but here she remains. Thank you for making it safe for me to return.
I don't want to rush you, but it won't stay safe for long.
I understand. I've done this before in waking dreams. In the pool, I'll find the bracelet of seeds she dropped when she fell. The seeds will be split, escaped, grown wild. She's passing from my memory into the jungles. I'll tell her it was I who died here and became a stranger in our own land, and she who still lives in every time of planting, of rains, harvests. Oh.
What is it?
There. Her bracelet. And I thought she was behind me. But there's only my reflection.
Do you need to be alone?
For the first time, I am.
Oh, so that was sad. Thank you.
I'd have to ditch something.
What did I leave behind? It's not mine. All right. Can't take anything. All right, my satchel is full. That's wrong. Alright, so I'm going to see about this next little bit of grieving, but that is going to wind up being the story.